fe. Yung malaki talaga yung ano, yung leaf dito. So if you notice, guys, it's very clean, very shiny because I clean up this one sometimes once a week if I don't have like a lot of works to do at home. I try to do it 2 times a week, if not once a week, if not 2 times a week. So it depends upon my time. So guys, if you notice these kind of plants, in the Philippines we have this one. My cousin told me that they have this one, a big tree in their place. We call this one Hilera. So guys, here we make as an indoor plants in the US, and I know that there are a lot of offices loves this one, but these kind of plants, guys, is you have to be very careful in how to taking care of this, because if you put a lot of water, what happened, it will damage the leaf. So look at the leaf, so like this one. So the reason why I clean up this one, guys, because especially it is inside, so we have a heater and also we have a dust. So when you don't clean up, so it will block the veins of the leaves, the dust, so then the water won't come through. So that is why it's stuck. So that is why I clean up. So if I have time, guys, so then I put this one in a place where they can get sunlight, because we know that the even this is an indoor plants, they need sunlight to photosynthesize, right? If you noticed, when I bought this plant, I have couples of leaves, but some were fell off, guys, in here. So the original leaf of this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 leaves, but I have a new one. This one, this is new, and this is new. And look at, I don't know why there is a hole with that. I think something, I don't know. And this pot, guys, there are 2 in this pot. So the other one gives me a lot of leaves. So this one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 leaves. Oh, 9 leaves. Okay, so then they give me a new leaves. This one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5. So look at, it's 5. So I saw one of the nursery in the Philippines. It's online also. They have a lot of plants, and he explained that these kinds of plants is not like a lot. So he have few. So that is why he told that it's a rare for him, this one, and it's a little bit expensive. So here in the US, it's also expensive, guys. So in the other state, the worth is $50 one pot, and but here in our place in Ohio, in Perrysburg, I bought this one, is only 20, and yeah, I think 20. Okay, so I have 2 pot, and this one is the other one. This this is the first plant that I had, that I uploaded last December. I think it was the 21st of December, and I did not notice that it was trending in my channel. So I uploaded only 60 seconds or 1 minute and got 19,000 viewers. So I did not know that, and a couple of weeks I saw it. And guys, this one, I cut this one to propagate, but it wasn't successful, the propagation that I made. But I'm lucky because I cut a new stem in this and give me 3 new leaves. Okay, go look at that. Oh, see, So guys, look at I cut this one because it's damaged. It's brown. Oh, that's what I said because of the water stays there. Okay, so this is my two fidelef leaves. Okay, next is this one is my Monstera deliciosa plants. So guys, it's also expensive over there in our area in the Philippines. And here I think I bought this one almost $20, and I got this one last year during the pandemic time, and only one, but I look at that there is a small, so I separate, and this is the result. So look at that. I have one in here, just new, but it's already grown, but the leaves still fall. It's not split up. See, it's young. Sometimes guys, is sometimes even it's young, it's split up right away, but sometimes it takes time, like when it's mature. So this one is split up. This one, I don't know, it's damaged, this one. And this one is split up. This one not yet. And this one is only still one. This one is already a lot. It's really nice. And this one still. And this one, there is one split. And this one, since I cleaned this one, I folded the other one. It's accidentally folded. See? I wipe the leaves, guys. I wipe it to make it clean here. So this is all the two kinds of indoor plants that I take the video for today. But soon I have many or too much, a lot of indoor plants, but this one is requested by somebody, one of my friends in Holland, to asking me if it is necessary to clean the leaves. But I said it's up to you, but for me, I just clean it because I want to see. It's really nice. It's really, see, look at, it's very shiny. Guys, I hope that you're inspired with my indoor plants. Although this is a lot of work for us, especially grown inside. But this is the first day of spring, guys. And plants are started to happy because it's spring and sunlight is gonna be here. Okay guys, thank you for watching my video. Bye bye.